Sarah, as you might have guessed, is quite a lot cooler than me, and she's always going on and saying we need to start doing more on YouTube and get a vlog going, and I'm like, we're really busy, we don't have the time. But she has a point. These places are amazing, and there is so much here to recommend. It's so luxurious to live on a gated development in absolute beauty and peace and stunning surroundings. So the aim of this, after that incredibly long ramble, is to welcome you to our world, to show you what makes it so special and so glorious, and show you what you can find buying in Murcia.
Imagine, you could have a home like this. This is stunning. This is your own private detached villa with the most beautiful pool, incredible tiling, privacy, greenery. This is the dream that so many people hold. They want to come out here and have something so special of their own in the Murcian suburbs.
24-hour security, gated access, it means that your home is safe. There's no bars on windows, you're as safe at 3 in the morning as 3 in the afternoon. But the setting is so beautiful. There are gardens to relax in, pools to go to, shops and restaurants on site, and when you go back into the clubhouse, they remember you, and it's like you're an old friend, and they know your drink, and you just are with your friends again. It's something very, very special. Hopefully, in these videos, we can transmit our love of where we are, where we work, where we live, to you, and showcase the world this incredible part of Spain.
It's relaxing, the weather's absolutely beautiful all year round. Opportunity to meet up with friends, take in the local culture, and we're so near the sea and the mountains, so all in all, it's perfect.
It's a relaxing atmosphere and the pace of life.
So if this sort of lifestyle appeals to you, where you can come out in the glorious sunshine, sit, relax, catch up with friends, right on the doorstep of your gorgeous property, come and have a look at this amazing region. We love it, and we think you might find something very special here today.
Ooh, show me that smile. Don't waste another minute on your crying. We're nowhere near.
How was our first video?
Well, it's a start. You can't be good at everything, London.